I mean, I remember when I was like growing up and I was 16, I saw The Who in 1966 and I was blown away. It had a lot to do with what inspired me, you know, and what I put into the Ramones as well. I mean, they were like the most exciting band I'd seen, and they had great songs, they were real aggressive, and they really, you know, they were just like very special and unique, and you know, totally innovative, you know what I mean?